Even if one were to set aside all of the moral arguments, our review was a meticulous and detailed examination of records. It finds that coercive interrogation techniques did not produce the vital, otherwise unavailable intelligence the CIA has claimed. Over the past couple of weeks, I've gone through a great deal of introspection about whether to delay this the release of this report to a later time. This clearly is a period of turmoil and instability in many parts of the world. Unfortunately, that's going to continue for the foreseeable future, whether this report is released or not. There are those who will seize upon the report and say, "See what the Americans did," and they will try to use it to justify evil actions or incite more violence. We can't prevent that, but history will judge us by our commitment to a just society governed by law and the willingness to face an ugly truth and say never again. There may never be the right time to release this report. The instability we see today will not be resolved in months or years, but this report is too important to shelve indefinitely.